Swami Vivekananda believed deeply in the immense power of youth, and that is why it is only befitting to celebrate National Youth Day on his birth anniversary.
This National Youth Day was chosen in 1984 and was announced that the birthday of Swami Vivekananda will be celebrated. And all of you will agree with me that there could not be any other personality who could be chosen to inspire the youth and declare that birthday as National Youth Day.
As we have heard, this is an auspicious occasion and also a very important occasion for the youth, being the National Youth Day and coinciding with the birthday of Swami Vivekananda.